If you're near Zion National Park, don't miss the chance to visit these slot canyons, including the lesser known Red Hollow Canyon. Before visiting, make sure to check the weather for rain and flash floods. I would highly recommend going on a guided tour. They provide ATVs that can take you and reach inaccessible areas that are much further away, as well as are very knowledgeable about the landscape and how these canyons were created. This next canyon, called Red Hollow Canyon, can be found in the map that I showed earlier and is one of the prettiest and free-to-access canyons that we got to visit. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like for more content.